Alex Rodriguez is paying tribute to his little girl on her 13th birthday and also giving fans a never-before-seen photo of ex-fiancée Jennifer Lopez.
On April 21st, A-Rod's youngest daughter, Ella, officially became a teenager, and her proud papa marks the big day on Instagram. The former Yankees player shares a super sweet photo and video montage of him and Ella, and her big sister Natasha and eagle-eyed fans spotted A-Rod's ex-fiancée, J.Lo. In one photo, the actress and Ella are seen sitting next to each other looking at J.Lo's cell phone. Also featured in the video are Lopez's 13-year-old daughter, Emmy, and his ex-wife, Cynthia Skirtis. Rodriguez captions the heartfelt video, 13, wow, that number has meant a lot to me over the years, but today it's even more special than ever, adding, Ella, every day you amaze me more than I could have ever imagined. You are smart, mature, talented, caring, and funny. The birthday montage comes weeks after Rodriguez and Lopez confirmed the end of their 4-year romance in a joint statement to E! News. We have realized we are better as friends and look forward to remaining so, the duo said at the time. We will continue to work together and support each other on our shared businesses and projects. It seems that A-Rod is no stranger to video tributes. Just one day before the duo announced their split, the former MLB player shared what seemed to be an emotional tribute to his and Jennifer's romance that featured photos of the two along with a pic of their names drawn in the sand. The soundtrack was none other than Coldplay's Fix You. Following their split, a source told E! News that Lopez was feeling at peace with the decision to call it quits. A second insider revealed that Rodriguez likely knew the split was coming, considering the Hustlers actress had not been happy for a while now. Once her trust is broken, there's no turning around, the source adds. She feels good about her decision because she knows A-Rod will still be in her life, just in a different capacity.